Thanks in no small part to the popularity of Max Verstappen, the Netherlands is back on the F1 calendar. So welcome to the boisterous atmosphere of Zandvoort for the Dutch Grand Prix. The formation lap gets underway then, and it's going to be interesting today to see how the dry conditions can affect the lifespan of the tyres. Take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong.
Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Second place, you're in second place. It's Verstappen ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Perez behind. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. Enabled. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in fourth. And the time last lap was a 1:09. Ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. Your last lap time was a 1.1. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Your teammate behind is 3.5 seconds. Behind you. Our gap behind is 3.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are six laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. Time last lap was a 1:08. 3.3. Let's get past them. Gaining on the car ahead. You're leading the pack, that's P1, and Verstappen's behind. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. By 7.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're currently fifth, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 15.3. Verstappen ahead. OK, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. OK, we think they've got at least three more stops. Your last lap time was a 1:15.3. All right, at the moment, you're losing 3/10 a lap. Come on, dig in. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Gap to your teammate behind is 6.2 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 6.0 seconds. Okay, you're sat in P2. Verstappen's ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez behind. And the gap behind us is 6.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window's going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Leclerc behind. We're leaving the car behind by 7.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. Time last lap was a 1:15.9. Condition still looking good. gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Push now. Go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Right, we have two stops left in this strategy. Two more stops planned.
You can put the circle ahead of me if you want.
Understood, mate.
You sat in P8, well done. Okay, Sainz is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Gasly behind. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 5.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 19.5 seconds. Pit window will be open in 17 laps time. Pit window opens in 17 laps.
Box, Checo, box.
Front is 7.1 seconds.
Okay, that's box and pit confirm, please. Box, pit confirm.
Thank you. Schumacher's coming in for his stop now. Behind's just come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Behind you now. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 2.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are just one lap old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. For the time last lap was a 1:31.2. Verstappen's behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are three laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. The last lap time was a 1 minute 13.3. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.8 seconds. Front of the pack, Verstappen behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. 48 laps to go.
Lando, we have possible front wing damage.
At the end of this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Going. Alonso ahead. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 8.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Gasly's behind you. Our gap behind is 4.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 26.9 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And that's 46 laps to go. Be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Alonso's ahead of you. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 8.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1.5. That was a 1:0.3. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 7.7 seconds. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 5.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:15.8. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Amazing. Okay, you're in ninth position. Okay, Sainz is ahead of you, and gap to the car in front is 4.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Gasly behind. Okay, the gap behind is 9.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 27.6 seconds. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, 41 laps to go. Okay, gap ahead is 4.0 seconds. Seconds. Ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 16.0. Gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Alonso ahead, less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, they're on old softs. Distance to the leader is 26.5 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 38 laps to go. Stopping now. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 3.0. 1.1 seconds.
No power.
Stop the car, please, on track, Max. Stop the car, please.
What a f***ing choke all the f***ing time with this s***, honestly.
Caution. Okay, clear. Oscar's ahead of you. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 16 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:15.5. You're in second place. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. And the gap behind us is 13.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. Oscar is into the pit lane. Oscar in the pits. Hamilton's behind you now. We're leaving the car behind by 12.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 13.1. Your last lap time was a 1.3. is behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 8.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was 1 minute 12.9. Gap to your teammate behind is 0.6 seconds. You're leading the pack, that's P1. Perez behind. Okay, car behind trailing us, 5.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, 30 laps till the end now. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Perez is behind you. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 3.0 seconds. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:13.5. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 13.4. By 10.1 seconds. flag.
Engine failure.
Oh, okay.
So, stop.
One more stop. Your last lap time was a 1.7. Drivers just moved into first place. Issues with tyre wear for now, keep taking care of them. Okay, you've got P3, well done. Leclerc is ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 8.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. We've got 20 laps left until the end. damaging the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Perez has made a pass for first place. Let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Good work, we're in P4. McLaren ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, science is behind you. Our gap behind is 7.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 10.0 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. All right, 16 laps to go. Oscar is into the pit lane. Oscar in the pits. Okay, the gap behind is 7.1 seconds. Lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. You're in first position, front of the pack. Perez behind. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 13 laps to go. Behind is 0.7 seconds. Perez is behind you. And the gap behind us is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 12.7. Behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:12.9. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. Sat in P2. Perez ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Leclerc is behind you, leading the car behind by 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, 7 laps to go. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 16.1 seconds. Separates you. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, 6 laps to go now. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Condition still looking good. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Leclerc is ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. One lap of fuel remaining. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
P2.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, my driver of the day has to be Charles Leclerc. He was unstoppable out on track today, weaving through the competition with ease.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.